Welcome to Amsterdam, the Netherlands. So we are on the way now to enter the city of Amsterdam. Let's go, guys.
It's so green and so flat here in Netherlands. So green and so flat. So green, green, green. The flat country. 2, 3, 2, 0. Welcome to Netherlands. So we're going to explore Amsterdam.
On the way to Amsterdam, we find Philippine Village here. So exciting. If you're not short of time, I recommend 2 to 3 days in the city and another for a day trip or two from Amsterdam. But really, if all you've got time for is a quick 24 hours into Amsterdam, opt for the day. Amsterdam rise to once again be named one of the 50 most expensive cities in the world. Last year brought even worse news for the Dutch capital as the city claimed 25th place overall. Be sure your layover is at least 5 hours to give yourself time to explore and find your way back to the main train station. The city is compact, but it's also easy to get lost in the maze of narrow winding streets and canals. Make the most of your layover time in Amsterdam and book a tour to fill the downtime. Choose from 3 different tour options: a canal cruise, a red light district tour, walking or biking, or a visit to Rijksmuseum, a Dutch national museum dedicated to Amsterdam arts and history.
It's the flag of Sino. Blue, blanc, and Miyu Yao. That is their flag.
Non, oh. Pas du tout. C'est bleu, blanc, rouge. Comme la France, mais vertical.
Ah, oui, je sais pas ce que c'est ça. Un drapeau.
This is, they called it the sandboard beach call itself, the beach for Amsterdam. But although it is needed close to Amsterdam, the city of Harlem is even closer because of its location close to Harlem and Amsterdam. There are many hotels and bed and breakfast along the beach. To get to Amsterdam Beach, you take by train. Take a train from Amsterdam Central Station to Harlem every 15 minutes. And then change at Harlem for Zandvoort and Z. In the summer months, a special train service runs directly from Amsterdam to Zandvoort Beach, yan, ganyan, and takes around 25 minutes. Ayan, o pwede pala mag-train from the city center hanggang dito sa beach. Pero itong beach, it's a man-made beach resort dito sa Netherlands.
Thank you.
Sint-Nicolaaskerk genoemd. De kerk is genoemd naar de patroonheilige van Amsterdam, Sint-Nicolaas. De kerk zet zich voor...
Wow, luxury hotel. Floating hotel. No way. After the typhoon, there is... It looks like French.
Amsterdam boat tours, convenient and flexible cancellation up to 24 hours before your tour. No question asked. Good morning guys! Wala, nandito tayo sa Amsterdam. Kaya samahan nyo ako. Mag-iikot-ikot tayo ngayon dito. Let's go! After personally taking a canal boat tour in Amsterdam, I can tell you it's totally worth it. These tours allow you to explore the city from a different perspective, enjoy a romantic evening, and learn more about this beautiful city. This is really no better way to get a first introduction to the city than by taking a sightseeing boat trip along the main canal of Amsterdam. So if you are wondering if the Amsterdam Canal cruise is worth it, yes, it is absolutely yes. The canal cruise takes 60 minutes. The boat departs from the iconic Dam Rock, Pier 5, between Central Station and Dam Square. Take a walking tour of Amsterdam and see the famous attraction, top-rated tours on Viator 5-star rated walking tours of Amsterdam available to book on Viator. But as we just walk around,
bikes, just by ourselves. So we are in Amsterdam. So many bikes. Ayan guys, so amazing. Broken. Wala, bikes. Andito tayo sa Amsterdam. So, maraming bike. Yan, daming bike. Bike. So, ayan guys. Pero hindi ako magbabike dahil alam nyo na hindi ko alam yung mga street dito. Kaya, ayan. Bike kayo dyan. Daming bike. Any kinds of bike. Yan. Tayo sa Amsterdam downtown. Yan. Sa Amsterdam downtown. Ayan. Here in Europe, mostly cities, they provide bikes. Everywhere you go in Europe, every city in Europe, there is always bike to rent. I mean, you can put your apps in your cell phone and you can get the bikes anytime. Bye-bye Amsterdam. Hello Germany. See you soon. road trip brom from Amsterdam to Germany.
Good morning, guys. Ayan, nag-road trip brom kami na ulit dito sa Amsterdam, puntang Germany. Let's go!
Yadi bash back to the cow everywhere. Cow, because Netherlands, they're producing milk and cheese export around the world. Ayan. Road trip in the Netherlands. Look, we are in the highway. So green, green, green. Green, green, green. So green. And voila, the Netherlands. That in English? Windmill.
Windmill.
The ocean. In French, they call it the Aeolian. On the sea, here in Netherlands.
Libash, Libash, Libash. Boy, there are beaucoup. Yana, plenty. Bush, plenty of bush, plenty of cow. Cows everywhere. Voila, the cow everywhere. This is Netherlands, Holland.
Voila, we're coming in Germany, Bunder Deutschland. Bunder, boundary maybe, it sounds like. So we are entering Germany. Yes, from the Netherlands, Holland. Where is the where is
that? S'arrêter la porte de l'essence.
Ah, okay. So, voila, we are coming in the Germany. Yes, it's there. Voila, there. Deutschland. So we are now in Deutschland. Yay!